In this session, I'll demonstrate how to modify the slide master in PowerPoint. Slide master, it's one of the concepts that most people have difficulty with, but it's a very useful tool in modifying a whole bunch of slides in one shot without having to go through each and every one of them to change or to add an element to it. For example, here is this very bland presentation. And let's say we want to add, for every slide, we want to add a logo or an image on the bottom right here. We could do that manually, obviously, for each slide, but that takes time. So what we could do is go ahead and modify the slide master. So we go under View, and then go under Slide Master here, and then scroll all the way to the top, and you want to change here the slide master, the one that has the title, and the other subsections to it, the bulleted lists. Now this will apply to all the slides of the same kind. If we have slides in our presentation that use a title and bulleted list, this will be applied to. However, if we are using something else that we didn't apply, let's say we have something like this where the text is sideways, and this is a different type of layout, then that's not going to apply unless we update it from here. We go to the main one over here at the very top, and then let's say on the very far right here we want to add an image. We go under Insert, we go to Pictures, we go under Online, or we could pick from our own device here. It doesn't matter. For the sake of testing, I'm going to pick Online, and then we choose, let's say, Microsoft. Pick one of the images from here, and then insert it, then we'll resize it, and place it on the bottom right of the slides. We could go and modify the title as well if we wanted to and change it from there. However, this is the master one for everything in the presentation. If we close the slide master, actually before we do that, we're going to put a border here right below the title. We're going to change this to use a different design. So if we go to quick styles here, let's say I want something like this. Notice with a shadow. Go back to the View tab and then go under Slide Master. I click on Select Slide Master and then click on Close Master View. Now, once I come back to my presentation, notice that all the slides in my presentation have an image on the bottom right. It's obviously not located proportionally there, but also the headings for every slide have this shadow. So it has been updating every single slide, and that's where the advantage of the Slide Master comes in. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.